Hi everyone, it's Coco, and I'm here to talk about my frontline hero, registered nurse Kendra Thaddies, and I call her Auntie Kim.
I just want to say I'm so grateful and very proud of you for continuing to sacrifice your time and hope to help all of us. I thank you for your service, and I please hope that you please stay safe. Love you.
We love you!